I need to know how to fix Lennox air conditioner.
I can understand why you'd want to try to fix it yourself, given how many repair bills hover around $1,000 between the person's price to show up plus parts.
So what can I do?
If the AC stops blowing cold air, it is several hundred dollars to put in a start kit for the capacitors that start the AC. You may have the skills to install that yourself if you get the kit and a good YouTube video of the procedure.
It starts. It does not cool things down.
It probably has a refrigerant leak from the coils, condensers or valves.
That means the leak is anywhere except through the fan or the motor. So your advice does not really narrow this down.
They charge you a lot of money just to do leak detection. You can do that yourself by spraying on AC coil cleaner and looking for bubbles.
Assuming that the AC coil cleaner does not look like foaming bubbles.
I'm assuming the unit is not so dirty that the bubbling mud makes it clear where the leak is.
You're assuming it is a refrigerant leak, and I cannot replace refrigerant in the AC myself if there was one. The law says only licensed HVAC repair people can buy the R22 or C5 or whatever bingo square refrigerant my AC uses.
Lennox air conditioners have problems with a thermostat. You could look into that yourself.
I did look to make sure the AC was actually set to cool, instead of turning down the thermostat left on heat, and wondering why it is still warm in the house.
That is the HVAC equivalent to people complaining something is not working and the problem is that it is unplugged or the breaker was tripped.
I know it is not the breaker because the unit is run. If it would not turn on at all, I'd check that.
Look at the control board for the error messages it is generating. Some of them may be solved by resetting the control board, the equivalent to rebooting a PC, while others tell you that you need to call in a pro.
But you think it is a leak?
Lennox has a reputation for faulty coils that leak before the things are 4 years old. And they will avoid warranty work by saying you should have had their maintenance agreement. Oh, and the warranty is 5 years.
If the AC blew its top when I first turned it on for the season, I know I could probably change out the capacitor. But it makes me want to explode if they do not take care of overheating units and customers.